Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather early on a Thursday morning. A little bit of fog along the coast. It's warm, it's muggy. It's been that way right through the overnight hours, and temperatures are going to climb back up into the 80s today. In fact, a couple of degrees warmer than what we had yesterday. If anything, the dew point values may drift back into the mid or lower 60s. So that'll be offsetting the humidity slightly, but we're going to warm things up just a bit as well. Dew points in the 60s this afternoon, eventually falling back into the 50s here. You're going to notice less humid here for Friday and even more so on Saturday with the drier air starting to creep in. So on the forecast map, you've got partly sunny skies today, pretty quiet. During the day on Thursday and tonight, we've got the showers and thunderstorms coming through. This cluster of thunderstorms is right now prognosticated just to our south, but boy, it wouldn't take much to nudge it northward. So we'll talk about the chance of a shower here late tonight and early tomorrow. Quickly gives way to sunshine here on Friday. Saturday looks good as well with mostly sunny skies. Here's my 8-day forecast for you. 83 on Saturday. As far as Sunday, try for a cure. I think we'll see increasing clouds as the day progresses, but no major weather events to affect the event itself Sunday morning. Rain possibility here on Monday.